Hello and welcome back to the next part of Amnesia, guys. My name is Lastrades and I try to improve my English by playing games. I was looking forward to play this game. I have two small things to say. One is the information about a safe game. I try to do a manual backup because it's a let's play, and if something gets wrong, I have to replay the whole thing. I made a mistake and I had to reconstruct the last part, but that's it. I don't know something more. I needed to reconstruct the last part, so everything should be like it was. I try to do my best. And the next thing is I was thinking so much how to handle the storyline, because I think the storyline is important and I want to understand the diaries, but I was overwhelmed. I was really overwhelmed in the last part and I got a little bit scared because it was tough reading stuff. And during the let's play, I'm not so focused on reading. So what I try to do now is when I face those diaries, I try to understand them in this. We go ahead immediately. Just let me say this one. I try to understand the diaries, and if I don't understand them, I make them to my lesson and I explain in the next part what it's all about. So, okay, that's it. Sorry about that. And now let's go and play a little bit. Okay. What's that? Hint, your sanity is now dangerously low. Make sure to stay in the light and try to make progress. Try to make progress. In the light.
In the light. Where is the light?
Oh yeah, Oh, Daniel is not really in a good shape. Lala. Light. Okay. I did my homework, so I was sitting on my ass and try to translate the text, and I did. So what I got from the diaries, from the two ones, is Daniel was... Oh, we need light, guys. We need light. Come on. Everything is good? No. Sanity. Sanity must be Wahnsinn, right? Let me check. Let me look up this word, guys. Sanity. Is this a T? Sanity is... Geistige Gesundheit. Zurechnungsfähigkeit. Okay. Okay. Yeah. Okay, let's wait until the horror is over. Nothing there. Yeah, what I got from the diaries is that Daniel, we were in Africa with Professor Herbert, I believe. And Professor Herbert found in Africa a burial chamber, something like this. And we... Daniel wanted to analyze... No, we're still... Sanity. To analyze the burial chamber, and... because he thought he could find something interesting in for the British Museum. So, far so good. But then Daniel got trapped somehow, to boil the story down, right? So he got trapped. This is what... What we got. Okay, maybe let's use the... How can I... I forgot the key for... Oops, no, this is jumping. No. How can we use the lantern again? I skipped this, guys. And back. Okay, it's the F key. So. Okay. And like I said in my last part, I think the reading stuff here is important, but this game is not... I don't think it is good for the game when I need too much time to read. I mean, I will try it, but when I realize I don't get it, I just try it once and then I will do this offline. I was also thinking about maybe I should do my... some kind of... Can we use this? No. maybe I will do some kind of let's say let's learn or let's listen, let's play series where you can see how I translate those text into German and try to understand what it's all about, because maybe it's interesting, but I'm not sure, because the editing in what I do in the video, and I like doing it, don't get me wrong, but it takes a lot of time. It won't open, it's locked, okay? So how is Daniel feeling? Sanity. Head is pounding and hands are shaking. Exactly, pounding, I translated this once into Pochen, but I have looked up and the game itself translate this to, in German, to dröhnen. So in German would be mein Kopf dröhnt. Mein Kopf dröhnt. This is an interesting room. Oh no, I was wasting the lamp. Okay. No. No, we get insane again. No, no. Come on. Oh. Yeah, guys, I really start to like this game. I currently have 2 Let's Plays. And both games I really enjoy. This is the first time I really enjoy both games. Both Let's Plays. What is really cool. Even if I have no idea what's on, we are here again. No, no, the weird noise is back. I'm not really afraid, but I think the noise is really bad. This is a really annoying, strange, weird noise. I don't like it. What's that? It's like a skeleton. Look at that. I'm not sure if this is just randomly. Okay, let's take a glimpse. Okay, now I was a little bit scared. it's good. I mean, this is why we're playing this, right? This is the reason for. Okay, and it's late, it's 8 a.m. so it's midnight. And this is really good. Can we open the... No, we can't. Okay. What's that? Ah, oil, okay. All the time, the mess here. I mean, come on. Such a nice... what is Schloss? Schloss. No. Ein schönes Schloss. A beautiful castle. Castle. A beautiful castle. Right. A beautiful castle. Ein schönes Schloss. And... Come on, play! Play! Okay. Okay, we have a rock. What's that? Delente imaginus. Aha. Floor plants. Floor plants? This game really oh cool. I got everything. Oh, what is lässt sich Zeit? Yeah, it takes time. The game takes time to...
Much of the castle is old and hasn't been tended to for centuries. When the shadow arrives, it won't take long until things start falling apart.
We're just buying time anyway. Let's do what we can.
There isn't much to be done about the wards. We should reinforce weak structures. The ground will tremble, and there's a risk everything will cave in on us, especially downstairs. Here, here, and there. Let's get the servants working on it.
Okay, the word speaking, I believe, about the castle here? About the, how... the shape? They need to work there, I hope so. Oh. Oh, that's nice. Someone is playing creepy music. That's cool. Yeah, this is something really reassuring. So. No one there? Maps. Is this... That's the reason they should really take about the castle. That's not normal. A building shouldn't shake like this. Yeah. Hello? Cook. Let me... Oh. Fragile but not breakable by hand. Okay. Hold on. Where were the rock? Give me the rock. So then let's see what we can do. Oh. When holding an object you can click right mouse to throw. Ah! Tee. Look at me! Look at me! But before we go there, we take a look in this room. Kingdom of Prussia. Okay. reading stuff. Some I'm get curious and scared at the same time when I see some reading stuff. So let's take a look. Ooh, this is really strange reading stuff. Oh man.
17th of May, 1839. After pounding the unforgiving stone wall for what seemed like an eternity, I realized it was hopeless. I was trapped. I fell to the ground, gasping for air, trying to focus. That's when I saw a faint blue shimmer. My weakened body was heavy to carry, but I managed to push myself toward the enchanting light.
Oh, well, this is okay. How awesome is that? So that means we get the story and we have to do it. So this is learning plus. What a great game. Okay, let's go through the blue light.
It was waiting for me. Enclosed in dark nothingness, I felt myself drawn to the mystic light.
Yeah, of course. So we get drawn by the lights. This is really cool, and that's the reason why I like games, learning with games. Let's touch the blue.
I reached out, closing it in my hands. The faint glow escaped my fingers and began to spark brightly and spirit me away, unlocking alien memories of spiraling towers, endless deserts, and impossible geometry. The next thing I can remember is the grating sound of stone being lifted, the voices of the Arabs pulling me to safety, and grasped firmly in my hands was the broken pieces of a most peculiar relic.
Okay. Okay, let me just check, guys, the last thing. Ah, you know what? Guys, it's 15 minutes, so it's a great breaking point. I will check the letter, or I will check the text offline and let you know what I think happened. Exactly the last part. On the other hand, I mean, we saw already what happened, right? So I just check this quickly. Yeah. And that will be it for this part. Okay, so I hope it wasn't too much blah 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 in the beginning, so I'm sorry for that. And yeah, I hope it was fun, and I wish you a nice day, whatever it is. Have a good one. Until the next part, bye bye.